Yeah, I was catching up for a little bit. Anyways. Yeah. So the recording start. Dude, I got. Alright, so Slender the Arrival is on PSN now.
Man, I saw you play. I was really jealous.
Scarier than shit, dude. I think I played like 45 minutes before Walking Dead was on, so I paused it. But there's like this intro part where it's just fucking creepy. It's like Slendy won't actually come after you during this intro part, but he's there. Like, you can run into him.
Oh my god.
And then it leads into this part that's basically the 8 pages. You have to find the 8 pages in the woods.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I got 7 out of 8, and then he's just like right behind me the entire time. I barely got the 8th page before he got me.
Oh man. How much is it, you know?
$10.
$10? Oh, awesome.
But, I'll look it up later. I might be able to game share with you, because Lestat, Alex, he's off in boot camp now. So pretty much for the next 4 years, while he's off being a Marine, he won't ever be on his PlayStation.
So I can. That explains him not being on.
Yeah, so I can probably deactivate my account off of his system then.
Yeah, I would love that.
All right, what game mode do you want to play?
I've been on here for like, I don't know, maybe about 3 months now, so I really don't know.
Yeah, it's been about the same. Probably stick with TDM for now then. That's probably TDM has the most. Multi-team has 319 people out of 44,459 possible.
Yeah,
TDM's probably the best chances. Oh. It's just been so long.
Oh, man, yeah.
I have a feeling it's ever gonna end.
What?
Where it keeps, like, oh. Like, hey, 8 players, nope.
Yeah.
8 out of 12, nope. Party's changing, nope. Oh, I don't even know what gun to use. It's been so long.
Team deathmatch.
Oh, I think I need it. Hey, talk. Oh, that sucks. If I turn down my TV volume, it will turn down your volume because it's going out of the TV.
Yeah. We're winning.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch! Oh, I died. Alright, well, I should probably change my options now. Audio settings, sound effects, turn down a lot, voice volume, turn down a lot. Alright, not talk. Alright, cool.
Wait.
I just had to turn down all of my volumes. We're not on hardcore. I mean, if you wanted to play hardcore, I'm totally up for that.
Got a kill!
Well, I'll see how this goes first.
Alright.
Sniper! Take him out!
Fuck!
Kill good for.
I've gotten one kill.
I
have this map down pretty good just because it was a Black Ops map.
Oh yeah, I don't think I got all of there for the first map.
One more down!
Fuck out of here.
I'm out!
Sniping bitch.
Be advised,
hostile UAV. Oh shit! Hostile UAV up. I might be able to take out in a second. Suck it, bitch. I wish I could jump over that.
Sniper! Take him out!
Holy. Okay. Yeah, what other classes do I have? Why not? I'll be terrible with it, but why the fuck not? Right?
Sniper! Take him out!
Oh my god. We need to take him out.
No!
Ah! I hate that when they pull the trigger like less than a second before you do.
Yeah, that happens all the time.
God damn it! Okay, sniping is just isn't for me. I should just quit. I realized, like, more than halfway through that word that I hadn't actually finished the word yet. But then I was about to run out of breath, so I had to finish that word.
I noticed that. I was like,
on the bright side, I really like this camo. Alright, we got this, buddy, me and you. I got the Afterlife pack. For Origins. Honestly, the only reason I came back to Black Ops for a while, a few months ago, was because of this, pack.
Kill confirmed!
Yeah, I've seen the hacks they come up with, I guess.
Hostile Hunter killer drone inbound.
Oh, I'm surprised they didn't come after me. Those almost always come after me.
That was nice.
Objective. Well, that went well.
Further orders.